such a beautiful day.
It really is.
It's a great day for a picnic.
I'm glad we decided to do this, yeah.
Yeah, this is nice. I'm still having trouble with this crossword. Do you think you could help me?
Yeah, I can help you, no problem. Yeah.
Okay. Do you happen to know what country does rumi cheese originate within?
Rumi cheese?
Yeah.
I believe that's Egypt.
Egypt.
Try okay. Egypt, yeah.
Egypt. Oh, that fits perfectly.
Oh, that's great. Cool.
Oh, man.
Oh, it's okay. Oh, you have a nice handy eraser there.
I do. Do you happen to know the average American consumes 23 pounds a year of this cheese used commonly in burgers?
No, I don't know that one, actually.
Oh, man.
I mean, you want to think over some food real quick?
Yeah, let's get some brain food.
We have some crackers and...
Oh, good. And cheese.
Some cheese. Oh, there's no cheese in here.
The cheese.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's okay, Jennifer.
I'm so sorry.
It's all good. It's okay.
I know.
There you go.
It's so great that you have these superpowers.
Yeah.
And it's so convenient that they're prepackaged, too.
I do it for the people I love.
Aw, you're really my superhero.
Whatever I can do.
Yeah, you're saving my world right now. Will you open this?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, thank you. Do you have any Swiss?
Oh, of course I have Swiss. I always carry the Swiss.
So how do you change between the cheeses?
I have to think about it for a little bit. Like, what if I want Swiss, for
Thanks,
example,
babe.
I have to think about something that reminds me of Swiss. Like,
do you have any stories that remind you of me?
Yeah, of course I do.
What the heck?
Ah! No! Oh! Cameron!
Oh.
Cameron, what are you doing here?
Oh, what was that?
It was Cameron.
Aperture!
No.
What are you doing here?
Just hell-bent on world domination, and I'll stop at nothing to achieve that goal. What are you doing here?
I'm here.
Why are you wearing my shirt?
Your shirt?
Yes, my shirt.
Okay. Isn't that kind of creepy, dude?
Yeah, it's very creepy.
Okay, first off, this shirt was a memento of our love after you just completely discarded me like I was obsolete.
Okay, we Frenched one time.
You Frenched?
One time, and I was super baked.
You were baked?
Yeah, but...
Yeah, she was totally
No,
baked.
Okay, yeah.
You touched my leg.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Palm firmly grasping
All right,
leg.
Was stop.
Your arm.
Stop. Aperture. Listen, I'm only gonna say this once. Leave me and Jennifer alone and have our picnic, and I won't hurt you.
Okay, who are you, guy?
I'm Kevyn, with a Y.
And a Jennifer.
Jennifer, can you...
Yeah, effing stop.
We're trying to do a thing here.
Effing,
I mean, I love you,
stop.
But, like, come on.
Okay.
Anyway, Aperture, here's the deal. I'll give you one more shot. Leave now, and nobody gets hurt.
Guys, you really don't have to fight. This is, like, he can just leave... We can enjoy our picnic. This isn't necessary.
Oh my god.
I just trying to help. Like, you don't have to go into this.
It's what we do!
It's who we are, Jennifer. I'm the superhero, and I have to stop the villain.
I'm the villain. I gotta stop him.
Right.
Okay?
Okay. Sure.
All right. I'm really sorry, man.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Anyway. It's time, Aperture.
Why don't you take a picture? It'll last longer.
Okay. Well, you don't understand. I've studied in the art of Thai cheese.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I've studied in the art of Canon Camera!
I ain't through yet. Striking!
What?
Ah! Not bad, Aperture. We understand my Swiss slice. Ha!
That totally did not hit me.
Damn it.
You suck at this.
You've been exposed. Boom!
Looks like this isn't Gouda for you.
You can't match my shutter speed.
You want me to leave you probe alone?
I trained in a school for the rule of thirds!
Ah! Too bad. I'm not gonna tease it.
Ah!
Looks like your plan
is full of holes.
You're not very bright.
How about a mozzarella kick? It looks like you're feeling a little blue.
Blue cheese? That's disgusting.
Yeah, I hate it too.
All right, Aperture, why don't you...
I fight with flare and flash.
What? Be strong. Things will get fed up.
Do you want me to flash you?
No, that's just... That's what you meant.
Oh, God.
You don't look too great.
I have this one.
I'm lactose intolerant, you dick.
Fed up with you. Get out of here. Well, Aperture, it looks like you cut the cheese.
That's what my dad always said.
Oh, hey, Jennifer.
I baked cookies. Want one?
Oh, yes, I've been starving.
I'd offer you one, but you're annoying.